2019 FCA All-Star Football Classic will take place next Saturday at Rigetti High School, but tonight, the Fellowship of Christian Athletes is holding its sponsor banquet in Solvang, which is where we'll find my fearless leader, KSBY Sports Director Chance Dickman. Chance, how's it going down there?
It's good, Rob. Thank you very much. Yes, the 9th annual FCA All-Star Classic Football Banquet right here at Route 246 Restaurant in the heart of Solvang, and I'm pleased to be joined by FCA, Central Coast FCA Multi-Area Director Luke Lamas. And Luke, for those who may not know, what is FCA and what is its vision?
So FCA was founded in 1954, Don McLennan, with the vision to see athletes and coaches use their influence to make a difference for good in the world. The vision statement is to see the world transformed by Jesus Christ through the influence of coaches and athletes. And so through the All-Star Game and through FCA here on the Central Coast, we have a presence on about 20 campuses. And through this game, we work with coaches who get important to these athletes and put on a great event for the Central Coast.
So this is the 9th annual FCA Football Classic, All-Star Football Classic. How many schools take part? How many sponsors and donors do you have? Because you and Rob have been all over the Central Coast for all the roster unveilings.
Yeah, so we have 16 high schools from Paso to Lompoc that participate in the game. It's Northern Santa Barbara County versus San Luis Obispo County. We have about 24 sponsors that make this game possible, some premier sponsors with the San Luis Band of Chumash Indians, Dignity Health, and you guys, KSBY News, as well as multiple car dealerships that help us raffle away a car at halftime for the fundraiser, and many other sponsors that just like to get behind this cause.
Right, so as big as the big game is, there's a lot of excitement for halftime because there's a big prize given away.
That's right. So one of the ways that we help the schools raise money for their programs and for their athletic department is we raffle away a $20,000 voucher towards a new car at halftime. And a lot of the dealers give us funds to be able to give away that voucher. And then the schools sell raffle tickets for $20 in the community, and they get to keep 100% of the proceeds, which goes back to their programs.
That's awesome. They've raised in the 9 years now $1.2 million. So a fantastic event, and it's going to be a fantastic night. Just a small way for the FCA and the donors and the coaches to kind of all say thank you. So that'll do it for us here at Route 246 Restaurant in Solvang. I'll send it back to you in the studio for Chance Dickman and KSBY Sports.